Open book with extension isometric. Draw the chin straight back as if to create a double chin and hold. Begin with the hands flat on the floor. Draw shoulder blades down toward your back pockets and in toward the spine as your palms press into the floor. Turn the palms face up and press the back of the hand into the floor as you hold the chin and shoulder blades at their final positions.